Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Smart thinking.
God damn it! Fuck me! Shit!
Sure. I mean, why not? I know what you'll do with those. Gotta take what the dead don't need. Can't beat him, join him.
Thank God for that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way. And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves.
Yeah?
Thanks, Deputy. I'm not gonna be just another homicide statistic. I'm gonna survive this crisis. What you did at Fall's End was a goddamn inspiration.
Watch yourself.
Gotta make the best of what we've got. It's just what we do. Damn good at it.
Fuck me!
Shit, that was close!
Watch out!
I'll never give this beautiful valley up.
God damn it!
Colt's got a messed up way of treating animals.
John marks the people he thinks are worthy of joining Eden.
All right, drive.
Something small at one point.
Being handy gives you an edge. You're always needed by someone for something.
conservationists. Potentially bad news for fishermen.
The Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. So leave those sturgeon alone. Or, if you catch one, throw it back.
Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father.
Even the weird, sir.
They are a murderer and a coward.
We'll start getting
but
set
God
up.
God sees them.
One more thing.
And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished.
Left is the food.
This is the will
you ready
of the
to
father.
This festival to a whole other level? All right, deputy. It's time to boost tea levels and give the people that little extra fire they're craving. Right now, we serve our Montana tendergroins a lot of ways. Baked, fried, boiled, steamed, cured. Hell, we even got a signature dessert, nuts cream. But that ain't gonna cut it this year. We need something new, something exciting. We're gonna put together a spread that would make a TV chef's asshole pucker. Three new ways to enjoy that swinging beef. Shredded, roasted, and blue. First two are simple. Tractor mulcher and some fire should do the trick. The third one? Well, let's just say interrupting a bull when he's playing hide the salami is one of the most dangerous things you can do. But that's what makes it taste so good. When you're done, bring the goods back to me and we'll kick the festival off with a bang.
You gotta try this. Best game ever.
So much shit going on. I missed opening day this year.
John's always been obsessed with the people in Falls End. And with Mary May in particular.
You saved us all. My buddy told me Nick Rye was gonna make a run for it. Load up his wife in his plane and leave. I sure hope the cult doesn't get to him first.
John marks the people he thinks are worthy of joining Eden's Gate. Then he sends his goons out to take you.
Man. Jesus Christ!
Christ Almighty! Help!
I need to count my lucky stars.
Up soon.
Finders keepers.
Watch out!
To go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
done. It's done. John's got one of your people. He's got my girl, too. He better eat a bullet before I feed him one.
Nothing beats the
great
outdoors.
Yep. Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Thanks a million.
I thought we were all gonna die here.
Thank you.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff added all the time.
Learned how to drive when I was a kid. Rebuilt my first engine when I was 13.